All right. We're here. Happy Father's Day. Second day of summer 2020. Alex and I are going to take an adventure on Seneca Creek. Had a good fishing season so far. I'm going to take to the small stream today. See what we can do. What do you think, Alex?
I think we'll catch a fish.
We'll catch a couple fish. Catch a fish, couple if we're lucky, as yeah. Joe Humphrey would say. That'd be all right, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe see some beautiful West Virginia country.
Maybe even a bear.
Yeah, maybe even a bear. Are you going to run if you see a bear?
Nah.
No, don't run.
Yeah.
Bear lesson 2020. Don't run.
Don't run.
I think you're a play toy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Fishy. Yeah. Gorgeous. Little brookie. Now let's get our hands wet here. Look at that. Beautiful fish. Beautiful rookie. Beautiful little brookie. Little brookie. Catch a nice fish right in through here. Nice, easy, don't cast it into that tree. A little more. Fish, ah! That was a nice one. Hey, oh, that's a nice one. That's a beauty. Wow, yeah. Yeah. Wow. Bud. What happened? What is it? Hey, you want to come see your fish? What is it? What are you looking for? Oh, who cares? Look at this live one. Boy, that's beautiful, man. That's a monster. Look at that hole. That's a beautiful hole. Nice job, buddy. Nice job. Yeah. Oh, goodness. All right, well, relax, bud. Relax there, buddy. Which, be sure to wet your hands.
Yeah, bye.
All right, hold the cameras.
I got it.
Okay. There you go. Hold on. Hold him this way. Look, turn this way. Look up here. Hold him nice and good. All right. Point him upstream, point him up the river, there you go. Alright. We'll give him just a little gentle push. Hey. Nice fish, man. Fish of the day right there. That's a big fish for this water.
Nice rainbow.
Yep. That was a good little run. There's more in there. No. But you should let your dad cast a couple. It's Father's Day. Hey! Fish! Father's Day! Yeah. Beautiful fish. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Whoa! Dang it. There went that picture. No picture for you, he says. Nice fish. Uh-oh, hung up.
That's a beaut, Clark. There he goes too. He's a whiz. Nice fish. Ooh. Ooh. You're running on me. Nice, Alex. There's one. Ooh. Ooh. That's a fighter. Oh no, Alex, that was him. That was him. Oh no, Alex. Oh. Oh, that one hurts. Hey Alex, say hi.
Hey.
We caught a lot of fish. Seneca Creek is amazing. We will be back for sure. Lots of fish we didn't land. The larger fish in Seneca Creek are definitely fighters. We had a lot of fun. If you get a chance to hit Seneca Creek, I encourage you to do that. Peace, y'all.